Richard Green Chama.
Oh, thank you, Douglas.
Tennis.
Thank you.
Looking better.
Thank
better.
You. I'm really excited about the club tournament next week. Johnson and Barrett are toast, and we are going to be the toaster.
Yes, well, about that, Richard, I have some rather bad news to tell you about our tennis partnership. Richard, I'm sorry to say, I think we're going to have to call it quits.
Douglas, what are you saying?
Listen, we've had so many great years together, and I just think we're moving in different directions tennis-wise.
Oh, is this because of the accident?
Oh, did you have some sort of an accident?
Well, yeah, actually, a pretty major one. Actually, I came out of it minus one arm.
Oh, Richard wasn't aware of that. Really sorry to hear that.
Well, I'm kind of surprised you didn't notice. You sure this has nothing to do with the loss of my dominant playing arm?
No, nothing to do with the arm. Just a difference of tennis philosophies, really.
Oh, so differences? Like what?
Well, for instance, in respect to lobs, you prefer to smash them across the court. I prefer to hit them really hard across the court.
Well, now, with all due respect, that's kind of the same thing. You sure there isn't anything else?
Well, that's it, really.
So, just because we do basically the same thing with lobs, you're going to throw away 25 years of tennis and lovemaking.
Look, Richard, I know this is hard for you. We just don't have the arms to... Excuse me. I mean, we just have a difference of opinions tennis-wise.
Douglas! Yoo-hoo! Ready to play tennis, new doubles partner?
Son of a beasting! Three-arm Skip Prosser is your new tennis partner, and I'm supposed to believe this has nothing to do with arm quantity fooey.
Richard, language! Look, Skip's third arm has nothing to do with my decision. Our new partnership was forged from identical lob philosophies.
Well, then I guess there's nothing to say except see you on the court.
Oh, we'll be waiting for that day. It'll be the same day that you grow a new dominant playing arm.
At bay, Skip, at bay.
Oh, I don't know that it'll be that far in the future. See, I already have a new partner.
Well, gasp, how did you get a partner so fast?
Oh, long story short, I was brought you with Ely Nastasi. Yes, that Ely Nastasi, and he gave me this advice. Always have a contingency plan at the ready. Let me introduce you to mine. Toby!
Seven-arm Toby Slavin, I thought you retired.
Retired? Hardly. I was lured away by a very lucrative offer from Alaskan Fishing Cannery, who believed, and rightly so, that I could do the job of 3.5 men. 10 years later, I'm back in tennis.
Mm-hmm. And this canning experience will come in handy on the court when we open a huge can of whoop-ass on your little double squad.
Is that a challenge?
Oh, you bet your soiled underpants it's a challenge. I used to do the team laundry, Toby. Secret!
USOB! That's secret info!
Oh,
challenge accepted!
To the court!